that clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to...
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Destiny, the Taken King. This would be... I have no idea anymore. I lost track. Six or seven? I got some progress done in this last time, but my freaking game crashed, so I got screwed. And I was on the moon mission, and if you die, you're screwed, so...
Oh yeah, I gotta do this.
It began with Crota.
There we go.
But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world.
I already saw this, and if you watched the video, then you already saw it too.
The sun was dead.
Sorry if you didn't watch that video. You kind of missed it. I don't know if there's going to be that many people who want to watch Destiny that haven't played it. Maybe it's just people who want to justify themselves buying the DLC, which is $40. I don't know. Anyway, once this loading's done... Yeah, you'll notice I got a new lighting system here. Yeah. That old lighting system wasn't working right, so I got this new one here. Oh. Anyway. Man, this is taking forever to freaking load. Okay, here we go. Nice. Oh yeah, we're using this.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Oh, and if I'm not doing something that I really should be doing, just leave a comment. I'll look at it.
Steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx.
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Oh, hello there, sir. Would you like to die? I mean, you're gonna have to wait a second. Kinda had to be with my rack launcher. Don't dodge it! Thank you! Come again.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
Really fast.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
I don't know. That's still funny. If you've heard it. I already heard it before, but it's still funny. Regardless.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Jump, these guys are crazy. They're crazy mother uppers. SOPs. You know, like you to die, let me live. That would be my favorite thing. Okay? I thought there was gravity on the moon. I was wrong, I guess. What is that? I don't think so. A shotgun. No. If you're a new playing hey. Oh shoot. I can't see that. I didn't even mean to start singing it, but they stuck in your head. That's just how it happens. Let's just not lose, because I don't want to, and I know you don't want me to, because you don't want me to freaking play through the entire thing again. Here we go.
Just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
Where's the shard? Oh, this is the shard of the crystal? And where can I hold X? Oh.
We've got it.
Oh,
I knew
what?
It could be done.
Those are really good
and does
shape.
It still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Kate?
Oh, God.
I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
Here we go!
Infection. Your light dies.
Too many of them. Run!
I can do it!
Shouldn't we be going?
F that, bro. I'm too cool for this shit, man. That dump is
we boost to the surface.
I'm too cool for school. Strike. Yeah?
Harris, no. Kane, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Harris.
Oh.
Doors used to be so simple.
I'll search the journal.
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest Hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
Ooh, these just burn me a beard.
Hey, a tomb husk. Remind me to make copies of this journal. Two locks this time.
Of course they had awarded it with two locks.
Harris, the connection is getting stronger.
Told you, there's gonna be three freaking locks.
Nope. Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't trying.
Not gonna win. Try not to. right here. That's kind of cheap. I'm the bad guy. Got this third one. Where's this third one? Are not helpful. Bitty single bit of an idea. Yeah, I was hoping. We're gonna go back. I did have to go back. Boom! Every other one was in the same area.
Get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
Guardian, is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive.
How long has this video gone? Nearly 20 minutes. We'll go talk to Eris at the tower, and then I'll head there. But I hope you enjoyed this so far. It was some fun. A little frustrating though, when that one that was not in the same area as it should have been. But that's just how games go. They have all the good ones, and then the one that's just in the middle of nowhere. Forge Master. Where do I get his reward? Jack. Diddly squat. She better give me something good, because that was stupid.
Anyway.
Frick. Let's see what the upgrades bring me. I mean, I could put those on, but I don't want to. I'm probably gonna get, like, hate comments upon hate comments. About that. Let's go to the tower. If I'm talking at a weird volume, it's because my mic here, which I use this part here to hear myself, kind of, to see how loud I'm being. I can't. I can't do it. Because of the fact that this thing is broken. I can't. I hear nothing. I can only hear myself out and through these, which this buffers sound, so whenever it's loud, I can't hear myself at all. So I'm basically hearing this the entire time when you can't hear a single word. You can't hear it. Oh god, the loading screens. If they would just be shorter, that'd be the best. Pocket Infinity! Oh! Wait, is this something I'm in need of?
How can I help?
Yep, I guess. Bye. Because if I get a good thing, I'm gonna put it on.
Let's get started, Titan.
4 rare engrams.
Handful of Visigoth.
Visigoth. Mode of Light. Baryonic.
Try to keep up morale.
SM. Shotguns. I'm keeping my old armor, but I'll put that on just to increase my light level, which I'm up to 180. 40 douche nozzle. Gosh dang, let me fall. There we go.
Bounty.
Harris, how's it going?
The crystal. Now you must bathe it in Crota's essence to get through that rupture.
Did they just, like, put this in after doing the lines? She actually says, "The crystal, it's beautiful, but to pass through a rupture, you must bathe it in Crota's essence. In the meantime, Cade wishes to speak to you. Try not to be gentle when you do. His ego is very easily bruised."
The Vanguard ignored my warnings, but now they seek to help. Cade has sent for you. Humor him. Oryx has come for you.
I don't know.
Show yourself again.
Look, Eris has a nice smile, but obviously she doesn't care if you live.
Can I finish your sentence there, sir? No? We'll need even better cloaking tech than that stealth drive. Lucky for us, the source of my original stealth drive is still available.
Well, we can't let Oryx find you again. If you're gonna steal Crota's soul, you need some real cloaking tech.
Is there, like, something here that... Oh, Rasputin isn't an ally. You hear me, Blood? You find yourself thinking that, you shut it down. He may not be against us, but he doesn't care if you live, if the city lives, if the traveler dies, trust me, he told me himself. Tevis Larson. Slip past Rasputin's defenses and download stealth code protocols from the Golden Age database. Complete mission, the Promethean Code. Incomplete.
You love me, let me go.
Oh, that's another song I get copyrighted on.
No.
Anyway.
What?
Stormfist. Oh. Striker to do those. I didn't know that. I want that. That's cool. Hello. 25 minutes in, so. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching.
I need to get a hold of this. Well,
Akora, don't you jump scare me. Or startle me, I should say. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you had fun watching this video as much as I did making it. And I will see you.